a fatigued pilot is not able to perform at a level commensurate with the mission requirements. There is an element of risk in every flight. That is why S.R.M. calls it risk management. This enables the pilot to accurately assess hazards, manage resulting risk potential, and then make good decisions. While the 5P check is used mainly to help the pilot fly, the correct application of the 5Ps before takeoff